तक के आपने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक बेल आइकन दबाएं और लाइक और दोस्तों को शेयर करना ना भूलें।
What do we have here? Fresh meat. What about it, boy? Is this a tasty treat or what? No pesky military. No pesky police left anywhere on this city to interfere.
Come on, get this thing!
Let's make him sweat a little, boy! Yeah!
Oh! Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before.
You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there's something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Shut up! Diego! It's Nick!
Nick! Nick! Amigo! Jesus, man, I'm so sorry! Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed!
Where's the rest of
you? You and Nick got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum, in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. Just freaking ran, man. Not like you all or some shit.
Get that Zombrex.
Some scrawny dude hiding in Bite the Bull Sunset. Think he needs a friend, man.
hurts.
Thank you.
very dangerous.
To death.
You think I don't know that? Hey, screw you, okay? I was scared. What else could I do?
Hey, I know it's bad out there, but the first step is to try and calm down and then...
Calm down? What the hell are you saying? Everyone's going to die. I used to base jump. Okay, can you believe that? I like to rush, but now I can't handle this.
Die if you stay here. You were brave enough to base jump, so you must have what it takes to face what's out there.
With what? My bare hands? Look, I found some schematics for some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
Wait, schematics? For some kind of combo weapon? Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that? I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there.
Thank you. Yeah.
Guy's alive. Teeth, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Holy shit!
Calm down. This wasn't creepy enough.
Sanyo Bral, qual a te? Sanyo Bral, qual a te?
Get away!
about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait.
Okay. हम ने फ्रेम इसको पास करेंगे मिलते हैं फिर दोबारा बाय